I just want to make sure that we pause and we think carefully about the questions that are asked today.
I have to say it's a bit non-traditional. I've moderated a lot of celebrity events and Q&As over the course of my career, and with the exception of perhaps Tom Cruise, I've never had someone tell me by their attorney. So I just want to, for the record, say that it's a little bit non-traditional.
It's unorthodox, but I appreciate you being
here. Discussing the accusations that your work is top tabloid.